On this day in 30 BC, Octavian, later known as Augustus, enters Alexandria, Egypt, bringing it under the control of the Roman Republic. He creates half-day Fridays, caps meetings at 30 minutes, and says work emails do not have to be answered on the weekends.